for stuff. Wait, there's nothing in here to scan. There's something out here to scan. I know.
Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
That's...
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot. No good. A forward station should have the access code once we call it down. No good. A forward station should have the access code once we call it down.
A forward station? Okay. How about we investigate the other buildings first? What happened to investigating the other buildings? Huh, game? Why are you jumping to conclusions? Why is this unbarricaded? Scanners, go! I think that's a no, I cannot investigate this building. Is there a side door, maybe? No? This place is just blocked off. Sounds good. Excuse me, lady. Excuse me, woman. How about this building? Open. Open. Got some loot. Vanadium. Scanners don't show anything. Supplies. Okay.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.
Fast travel locations. Ooh, and a place to change your loadout. Okay. That's
looks
where.
Like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
There we go. Viper 1, Avenger. Yes, select. I just don't want the scope. Good. And I want to try out the sniper rifle that I researched. Incisor. Wait, what? I didn't... Where did my other rifle go? Oh, wait, what? This guy does way more damage? Oh, this is a, okay, no. I'm definitely... I'd rather have more damage over... Okay. What happened to my stuff that I research? I guess it takes time to research. Well, at the end... Yeah, I guess it takes time to research. Alright. Damn.
It was automatic. Unlock the Nomad container. There should be a way to run faster. We haven't checked out all the buildings yet. Is the water toxic? Wow, clean water. Well, not clean, but non-toxic radiated water. Basically, what I mean is not... Water's not irradiated. Loot! Oops. What?
I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image.
Ooh. Is that so? Ooh.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
You step outside recently. There's nothing golden about EOS.
Not saying there won't be challenges, but we can do this, Wilcox. We have to.
It's like we're listening to ghosts.
Yeah, you're no kidding, eh? I already got this fluoride, or can I get you again? Nope, I already got this fluoride. Alright. Enough dilly-daddling, let's get on with getting a Nomad. Honestly, I might call it after we unlock the Nomad. I don't know, we'll see. It is getting late. self-driving car. Already in the future, eh? Hello, Mr. Carr.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Okay. Investigate the signal. Well, where is the signal you speak of? All the way over there. Memory triggers. Huh. Looks like there's a memory trigger on the way. Can I just drive through? Beep, beep. Beep-doop-beep.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Alright, so we can't stay here for long. Can we create beacons? Well, we don't have to create beacons, we just follow. If I just follow my damn map and stop being an idiot driving around, then I... Oh god damn it. Come on. Ugh. Man, this all-terrain vehicle is not so all-terrain. There you go. There you go. What's this?
Levels within acceptable limits.
Site 2. Look at all these cars.
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ked. We'll deal with the Ked, one thing at a time.
And I don't have time to investigate this. Let's get back on with investigating the beacon. No, that's not what I want. Investigate the strange signal. Let's do this. Come on, buddy. I will call you Rover. For some damn reason, I'll call you Rover. Go, Rover! Rover, bat! Oh, God, this is horrible handling from Rover. To be fair, we are driving
on the same. Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different. Right. This is our element.
Like this is it. Don't know if you want me to go any further. Maybe go up. Viability 7. I like how it's just 7.
Clean it up.
Yeah, but where's the freaking front entrance?
We've got targets!
Alright, let's run them over then. Don't think there's weapons equipped onto this thing, so let's just run them over. Excuse me!
I detect a remnant device in this location.
Da da da! And you're dead. Goodbye. Excuse me, you're supposed to be dead. Thank you. Phil's not dead. Excuse me, sir. You're supposed to be dead. D. E. Oh. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh, God damn it. Stop hurting me! Okay, that's it. Oh, God. Dark grenade killed him.
Think that's it.
How do I repair this thing? Does it auto repair? Damn. I guess it's not auto repair. How the hell do we get up here? I guess we don't. I guess we just get out of the suit.
Like that? You understand I have no idea how to get up there, right? I can try to glitch my way up, but I don't think that's... Yeah, we're gonna have to find a way to drive our way up. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to drive our way up. Ugh, this is gonna be one annoying ass drive. Let's get in the vehicle first. Are we missing something in the... No, we're not.
We're on fire. This ain't great, guys. This is not how we would like to start. There's a dog there. Oh, here it goes. Here we go.
Can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Oh, nice. What the hell is that? Dead? Excuse me. Is it down? Alright. Okay, six-wheel drive will get me up there. Got it. How's all this?
Weirds me out to see the scourge like that.
Oh, that's not good. What the hell is that? Fine, I'll snipe you. Freaking observer. Where? That guy? He is toast, man. Alright, let's get back in our flaming nomad. Don't think that the engineers wanted this to be how it worked. As in, like, I don't think that's how
they want... She was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Aha! Looks like we have arrived. Drive inside too.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
I think we're clear.
Much better.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Yeah. Interface.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Mm-hmm. Looks like there's a path all the way up there, but how the hell do we get up all the way up there? That's the million-dollar question. You don't expect me to run up there, do you? I think the game wants me to run up there. Here? Oh, what's that? You look interesting. Platinum. Platinum. Okay. Wow. It really wanted me to run up there. That is hilariously silly. Hell are these?
It's slippery, but there's a great view.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
No kidding. Oops, kind of probably broke my shin there. Interface.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This is what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Hi.
Back off or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real.
I know you have your name, but who the f are you?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Time to get down. Good shot.
I know these things. From Habitat 7. Later. Just take them out. Keep targeting that one. They make little bots.
Hey, get off. Get the hell off my freaking flaming... What did I call it? Oh shoot, I forgot what I called it. What did I call you? Activate one of the free monoliths?
Not bad. My first tangle with the remnant was a lot messier.
Do you call the remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Pff, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
All right. But why are you called Peavy? Bug you.
Fascinating, huh? Oh, this is the kind of stuff that gets you out of bed in the morning, too?
The Initiative lives and dies by its Pathfinders. That's reason enough.
And not even a whiff of fun along the way, huh?
Shooting you would be in...
points, figure out those monoliths, and we can both get some answers.
Your name.
Is PB a typical Asari name?
Never heard it in my hunter's days. Oh, you know things? Good for you. I know other things.
Like,
it's a name. Good enough and short enough. For now.
Bye.
Well, I'll head out.
Yes, so much to investigate. Let's get to it.
Not liking this girl. Just say. Anyways, it's time for me to call it here. Next time, hopefully we can finish this mission and just figure out what I can do to fix this pile of burning. Poor Nomad. See you guys later.